Alright. It's a 20 peso. It's 20 peso note. In America, unfortunately, it ain't worth much. And here's what it looks like front and back. And they do got a Titanic wallet. So. And also, do you guys hear these things? And this was a sonar, but someone ripped it. And here's a 5 pound Canadian note. Front and back. It's worth about $3 in American. A ripped $2 bill. And hold on, guys. And this coupon you save on dog food and this stuff, not special. Here's my $2.95. And also, if you guys need more time to look at them, just pause the video, and if you spot anything special, just comment. And that's what I'm gonna play. Bye.